Michael Jackson in cardiac arrest, transported to a hospital. We were not able to confirm that. And then later on, we did hear that he did indeed go to the hospital. And then we heard that he wasn't breathing when he was transported by the LA City Fire Department paramedics. Later, we were able to confirm that as well. And of course, now, as you say, the Los Angeles Times and the Associated Press, as well as a number of other media outlets, are confirming that the pop giant has indeed passed away. He was
That's all you got? That ain't nothing. You ain't nothing. Come on, big man, show me all you got.